There was a time when Edinburgh was ruled by kings and lairds from a castle on high. They left behind a wealth of tales and legend, a unique architecture with beautiful buildings, gardens and lochs, smoky old kirks, a half-built Parthenon, and even a dog. Now, Edinburgh is a home for citizens from all over the world, Canadian, French, Hungarian, Portuguese, all united under one common language. Not far from the Meadows, there's a wee school which aims to provide you with the highest quality English lessons by teaching you the language people actually use. With doors open from early in the morning till late at night, there you'll be able to reach your linguistic goals and gain an insight into the local culture. Come and enjoy learning.